remember during orientation, the instructors told us, look to your left and look to your right, and that we're going to develop strong bonds with these people and become the best of friends. When I look at that bunch, I kind of said, yeah, right. I was mistaken, and I made really good friends. And as friends and as classmates, we helped each other from day one. You know, beginning with Nursing 101, we had our first exams, our first validations, and our first weeks of clinical, and of course, the first test review. And after we completed all these firsts, and who taught me how clean underwear is very important, we moved along to Nursing 102. In Nursing 102, I was definitely thrown a curveball because I, you know, teach you about breastfeeding more than a breastfeeding mother. And once all the fun with newborns and breastfeeding ended, we proceeded to Nursing 102, or 201. In Nursing 201 came a few changes. We moved to this beautiful new building. You know, we expanded our numbers with a few LPNs. Unfortunately, the content came a lot more difficult. Regardless of the difficult material, our class pushed through and entered the last semester of nursing school.